From right here in Orlando, Florida. It feels fucking really good to be home, guys. We got a new album out. It's called Must Be on the Light. We're gonna play some shit for you now.
Thank you.
Fernandez on the bass guitar. Once again, we are a band called Mindscar from right here in Orlando, fucking Florida. Very honored to share the stage with all the bands tonight. Love you guys very much. Mechanism, Auditory Armory, and D-Absolve, all homies. Thank you so much for sharing the stage with us this night. So without further ado, this next song is dedicated to you. The man behind the soundboard right now, Tyler McDaniel. This song goes out to Tyler. The song is about Tyler's favorite pastime. The song is about anal sex.
Oh,
So before we wrap this shit up, I just want to say, you know, we've been on the road for a long time now. This is really special playing in our hometown tonight with all of our friends and our family here. We wouldn't be able to do this without one person, and that motherfucker is Felix O'Boy. And usually around this time of the night, we try to take a picture with everyone here. Felix, where the fuck are you?
There he is!
Where the fuck is Felix? Come here, Felix. Look, we want to take a picture with all you guys tonight. So we're going to have Felix come on stage, and we're going to come out there, and he's going to take a picture of all of us together. Terrence's mad at me because I smoked pot the other day. Now he's gonna quit the band. Felix. Whenever we played in Boston, this guy broke his leg, and he had to get a fucking tube put in his leg, and he can't walk for like 6 months. So for this next song, I'd like to see a fucking circle pit. We'll be right back. Thank you guys very fucking much. We are Mind Scar. Thank you for being the icing on the cake of a big ass tour. Thank you.
fucking money!